previously on Gladden TV.
How does it feel to know that you have about 2 to 3 years to get as much money into this market for you to be financially free? Right? 2 to 3 years.
So blessed, back in your corner, sugar, sugar, don't stress, forget about the rest, let's coincide, I'm back in your zone, baby, back in your vibe, now it can't be denied, I can't lie, I'm on ya, and never ever wanna say sayonara,
somebody told me that the grass was greener, on the other side, on the lake, arriba, never really intended on being a cheater, what I gotta do to be your keeper, these words coming out the speaker, trio love is off the meter.
Got me like, hey yo, so look, man, we just finished the game. I made a promise to you know who couple years ago. I think this was like the third episode of Gladden TV, right? I was like, man, one day we're gonna be in the front. Sure enough, I kept my promise, you know. We didn't have nothing to drink, nothing to eat, but you know, I'm fucking, we was good. But yeah, it was a good day. Cool little day. Whatnot. As far as the crypto space, that's what we're here for. Market is going up slowly but surely. I'm starting to see more and more ads during sporting events. I think I've seen Tezos being broadcast. Or promoted, yeah, promoted in MLB. I think they're playing like the Knicks or something. The Knicks, the Mets. Man. No, this one look like it's good. This one look like it's good. Oh. Maybe this one. Hey, yo. My bad, y'all. So my phone basically died. And I'm gonna finish the video up. In the crypto space, things are moving up slowly but surely. People are starting to become more aware of it, whether if it's from me or from a friend or from somebody just mentioning it in their daily lives, you know. Slowly but surely, it's starting to sink in. It's starting to... Yeah, it's starting to sink in, like, oh shit. Maybe I could have. Don't worry, you still got time, you know. I still stand on that 2 to 3 year type of ordeal, you know, for a prediction, you know. So, you still got time. It's just, you got no time to be BSing. You need to put your game face on. You need supreme focus. You know? Supreme focus. So, yeah. XRP has been exploding lately. The most I've seen it over this weekend was around $1.33, $1.34. Man, you know. Dude, you know how crazy it's about to get when it breaks $2, you know, or when it finally passes its previous all-time high. You know how crazy this market is about to get? I could just see the FOMO now, man. Like, $3? Oh, man. DigiByte, I seen it go back to 7 cents today. Actually, when I was at the game, I seen it go to 7 cents. That's all I'm buying. It's DigiByte. I can't no longer afford XRP because it's expensive. It's $1.30. I mean, for those who, you know, there's a rich list for XRP. If a lot of you guys didn't know, you know, you at least want to have at least the bottom. You at least want to be in the bottom bracket. I think that bracket right now is at around maybe 2,500 XRPs to be in the top, just say 10%. You at least want that, you know. It being at a dollar. So far, you know, we haven't seen, doesn't look like we'll see those 20 cent, 15 cent, 14, 11 cent marks anymore. That's as low as I've seen it, that 11 cent mark. Only for like, either a couple of minutes or hours I've seen it there. But yeah. So it's expensive, but you can still afford one. I mean, afford it. However, they do have that, you have to have a minimum of 20. So you're looking at it, let's just say $23 to actually start an XRP account. I'm not going to dive into that, but yeah. DigiByte is still affordable. I just talked about XRP being at 11 cents, the lowest I've seen it. And let's just say I was accumulating then, but DigiByte is not at 11 cents, at least not right now. It's at 7 cents. Do you know how bad I wish I could have bought XRP at 7 cents or 6 cents? Or hell, this 3 cents that DigiByte has been at, teetering, you know. Man, you know. I would say just don't let the opportunity pass you by. You can still get a lot for a little for the time being. And yeah, I'm gonna just end it with that, y'all. Buy as much as you can for as little as you can. Why? Because you always won't have the opportunity to buy these cryptos for the current price they are today. And remember, what you won't do, the next person will do. And, you know, that person.
Thanks to him, I had a really good weekend.
Okay.
I did.
That person is me. The person that's, stop. The person that's willing to do certain things, like, you know, just pull the trigger. So, I'm in it with that, y'all.
Bye, y'all.
Peace.